remember just a lot of good memories for being with both of my parents, but what my dad, the value that he brought to our lives was, number one, he always worked. And so even to this day, he'll still ask, are you working? Are your grandchildren working? He'll ask where they are and what they're doing. When my dad was growing up, he was a bellman for a lot of what you might call fancy hotels on a circuit. And so he would be in hotels in Clearwater, St. Pete, and even at the Biltmore up in Asheville. And so that's where I got my love of being in a five-star hotel, and my daughter would say the same thing. And he told us, he said, I live life. You know, he's a World War II Army veteran, and I'm just very proud of the way he has built his life. Frankly, the only medication he's on right now is some eye drops, and he's doing great, you know.
All of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Oh, you took my heart. That was my heart. So why not? Why not? Oh. They all love me.
Yeah. Yeah. Having been with my father every day for the past 60 something years, I don't really get a sense that he's old. I realize how old 104 is. And I mean, but when he starts to tell his stories about what he used to do back in the day, he can remember when there wasn't air conditioning, and they're talking about the horses and the wagons and the buggies and the neighborhoods and how Dunellen used to be. I'd be like, whoa, he is old. But I'm glad to have those memories, though. At least he's telling us about them.
You have a great voice.
Thank you.
You do. Tell me your secret to being so old and being able to sing so good. You have a secret?
Secret? No. I don't have one. You just keep living. It'll come to you. It's out there, and it'll get to you one day, sooner or later. It's in. If you don't succeed, keep on. Because you'll find the seed. I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children carousel, the chestnut tree, the fortune wear. I'll be seeing you. A lovely, lovely summer day. I always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you.
Hey, buddy.
Thank you.